When people say, I need you to be there for me, or when others say, you need to be there in service of others, don't argue with them, because in most cases when they're saying that, they couldn't hear you anyway. But just know that what you would like them to understand is that I'm not here for you, I'm here for you. I'm here where your inner being is, but I'm here where you can see and hear and smell and taste and touch me. I'm here in the flesh. I'm here focused upon you in a tangible way. And see me, I'm not worried about you. See me, I'm adoring you. See me, see me, see me. I am the physical embodiment of your inner being, and I know your well-being. That's service.